And what are you trying to do with it now?
I'm trying to become Prime Minister. It's that simple, because I really and truly believe that the things that I say may be difficult to hear only way. I believe that the Jewish people has got to understand that if it doesn't do the kinds of things that I say, that the state of Israel itself faces the absolute apex of tragedy, and that is extinction.